Phoenix. Merci, messieurs.
Bocconò, new season. Can you tell us a bit how do you feel with which goal you come in this season?
With the what, sorry?
Can you tell us a bit how do you feel? I know there's lots of noise.
Yeah.
Coming into this new season, with this, what are the goals for you this season?
Yeah, no, I'm super excited. Obviously, just hoping that everything goes ahead as planned, you know, all the classics and things like that. But it's great to be back with the team again, and I'm feeling fit after a good winter, and I'm looking forward to the classics and having my first proper professional season in the classics races.
Yeah, last year the season for everybody was a bit disrupted. Your first season in Archea, but what did you learn about yourself, about your capabilities? We saw you at the Tour de France helping Nairo Quintana, for example. What did you learn really last year?
Yeah, last year it was a mix, you know. I was helping out Buani, and then I also fitted into a domestique role for Quintana as well in potential crosswind stages. So I'm kind of fitting into the domestique role, and then hopefully certain races or stages this year I will be able to have my own opportunity and try and pull off a win.
What are the main races that where you think you can have your opportunities?
Well, I'm really looking forward to Omloop Het Nieuwsblad. I did the race last year, and yeah, I'm super excited for that. And then afterwards, potentially Paris-Nice, and then the team is now in the Tour de France, so it would be nice to go back to the Tour de France.
As you're British, I guess you like conditions like really cold, rainy. It's
yeah,
what you
yeah.
like, really?
Yeah, yeah, for sure. I like rainy races, windy races, and the Tour of Britain as well. If that goes ahead, it's a home race, and I really enjoy this race, and hopefully the team can be there.
For this week, it's about getting the rhythm back in the legs, helping Nasser maybe, or there is already something to test for you?
Yeah, for sure. It's the first race for everyone, and as you can see, Nasser is in great form. So every day we are committing to go for him in the finals. And yeah, it's just a nice race to be back at, get a bit of racing in the legs, and it sets you up nicely for the races to come.
Just to conclude about today, what's the strategy? Is trying to sprint with Nasser, passing well the climb, or trying another strategy today?
Yeah, no, it's if a big group goes up the road, then obviously we need to have a guy there or two. But if everything's together in the final, then yeah, for sure it's Vanessa, and we will be there ready and fighting to take the win.
Thank you very much. It was nice to speak to you.